I was born and raised in Boston, a place you all know well. Brought up by honest parents, the truth to you I'll tell. Brought up by honest parents, and raised most tenderly. And I became a sporting lad at the age. Through, you could hear the people say, there goes the Boston burglar in cold sheets he's bound. For one crime or another, he is bound for Charlestown. All you that have your freedom, make a warning if you can. And don't go round
The Boston Burglar. That song was a hit for Johnny McAvoy, believe it or not, all of 23 years ago. Now here's a song that was a hit nearly for every group every year since then. As I was going over the park and the mountains, I met the captain of Colonel and his money he was counting. I first used a pistol and I then used my ring. Take stand and deliver, for you are a bold deceiver. At home to Ginny, she sighed and she swore that she never will deceive me. But the devil take the women, for they never can be easy. Wishering them a new dum da. Wake fall my daddy o, wake fall my daddy o, there's whiskey in the jar. Well, it was early in the morning before I rose. I could find his station in Cork or in Killarney. If he'd go with me, we'd go roaming in Kilkenny. I'm sure he'd treat me better than me darling sport and Ginny. Wishering I'm a new dum da. Wake call my daddy o, wake call my daddy o, there's whiskey in the jar. And wishering I'm a new dum da. Wake call my daddy o, wake call my daddy o, there's whiskey in the jar. How was your old one? Game ball. Thank you very much indeed, folks. This time, a song that was written by Johnny McAvoy again. A tribute to West Cork's most famous son, I suppose, and a giant of Irish history. Michael Collins, or as Johnny McAvoy called him, Michael. On a far-off August day, cold young men in an ambush lay. on a roadside by a hill where lovers grow. So much hate for one, so candles dripping blood. They place beside your shoulders rosary beads like teardrops on your fingers. Friends, comrades standing by, in their grief they wonder why. Michael, thank you. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, a pause, or anything they got now. All of God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, a pause, or anything they got. Listen to the bass, it's the one on the bottom where the bullfrog talks in the head. The bottom is smooth and groans with a beat to you. And the old cow just goes boo. The dogs and the cats, cries over everything. And the blackbirds and bees singing in the night time, singing in the day. The little duck quacks and he's on his way. And the otter hasn't got much to say. And the frog of mine talks to himself. Oh, all of God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, a pause, or anything they got. Listen to the top for the little birds singing, and the melodies and the high notes ringing, and the good owl cries over everything. And the blackbird is so bees, the little dog quacks and he's on his way. And the other hasn't got much to say. And the porcupine talks to himself. Oh, all of God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands and all the ready. By the ox and the fox and the grizzly bear, the dopey alligator and the hawk above, the sly old weasel and the turtle. All of God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone. Just clap their hands, a pause, or anything they got. All of God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, a pause, or anything. Hey folks, this time, I don't know are there any fans of this group here or not, but they were described very recently by an American newspaper as being a cross between the Clancy Brothers and the Sex Pistols. That's some cross. But the group, of course, are the Pogues. And this is a song that was written by their lead singer, Shane McGowan. And it's called A Pair of Brown Eyes. One summer's evening, as drunk as hell, I sat there nearly lifeless. An old man in the corner sang, where the water lilies grow. On the jukebox, Johnny sang about a thing called love. How are you, kid? What's your name? And what do you know? In blood and death, beneath the screaming sky, I lay down on the ground. The arms and legs of other men, they scattered all around. Some prayed and cursed and prayed, and then they prayed some more. But the only thing that I could see was a pair of brown eyes that were looking at me. When we got back, label parts went to tree. There was no pair of brown eyes awaiting me. eyes, and the rolling hills where his brown eyes were waiting. And I thought about a pair of brown eyes that waited once for me, that waited once for me. So drunk as hell, I left the place, sometimes walking, sometimes crawling. Sound came on the breeze, so I gave the walls a talk. I heard the sounds of long ago on the owl canals, and the birds were whistling in the trees, and the winds were gently laughing. And roving, roving, roving I'll go, and roving, roving, roving I'll go.
Okay, I suppose you heard the one about the fella that went out shooting the ducks with the parish priest. And it was a very cold November's day. It's dark earlier on that time of the year. And the parish priest had a flask of hot cocoa to keep him warm, and your man had a bottle of poutine with him to keep him warm. So they were out all day, and they didn't see one single solitary duck. And they were climbing over ditches and tearing the arse out of old trousers over barbed wire and falling into bog holes until about 4:30 in the evening. It was duskus. They hadn't seen a bloody thing all day. So they were lying down inside in a bog hole, and the parish priest was finishing the last of his hot cocoa, and your man was finishing the last of his bottle of poutine. I think Paddy was your man's name too. And... So one single solitary duck rose up out of the bog anyway, and the parish priest cocked up the shotgun and fired and missed. So your man that was finishing the bottle of poutine, he was Paddy the Kerry managing. He stayed where he was, and he just pointed old shotgun like a revolver and fired and hit the bloody thing, and it fell. And the parish priest said, "Great shot, man," he said, "great shooting." "There's nothing at all, father," he said, "with a big flock like that I could have knocked down 10 or 12. That's only just to give you an example. The stuff I'm going to sing you about is poutine, and that's what it can do to you. Let the grasses grow and the waters flow in a free and easy way, but give me enough for the great old stuff that's made near Galway Bay. And policemen all from Donegal, Sligo and Leeds from two, we'll give them the slip and we'll take a sip of the rail of Mountain Dew. Idle diddy idle dum diddly doodle idle dum diddly dood I diddly day. Idle diddy idle dum diddly doodle idle dum. At the foot of the hill there's a deep little still, where the smoke curls up to the sky. By the smoke and the smell you can plainly tell that there's punchin' brew nearby. And it fills the air with odor rare, and it tricks both me and you. When home you stroll you can take a pull or a bucket of the Mountain Dew. From Ireland green is still from wheat and rye. Throw away your pills for the cure all ills from a pagan and Christian adieu. Take off your coat and freeze your throat with the rail of Mountain Dew. Idle diddy idle dum diddy doodle idle dum diddy doodle idle day. Idle diddy idle dum diddy doodle idle dum diddy doodle idle day. So gather up the pots and the old tin pans, the marsh, the corn, the barley and the bran. But like a dipper from the excise man, keep the smoke from rice and barley. The owl cabins there on the go in the hills of Connemara. Gather up the pots and the old tin cans, the marsh, the corn, the barley and the bran. But like a dipper from the excise man, keep the smoke from rice and barley. Stand your ground, it is too late for the tall, tall men there at the gates. Send for Jesus, but you're drinking it late in the hills of Connemara. The pots and the old tin cans, the marsh, the corn. make a difference from the excise man. Keep the smoke from rising barley. Gather up the pots and the old tin cans. Mash the corn, the barley and the bran. But make a difference from the excise man. Keep the smoke from rising barley. The song, please, because it's the first song really that introduced me to folk music, and I got a lot of old trophies over the years for us, and I learned to play guitar on account of it, and a lot of things like that, more years than I care to tell you. It gave 5 weeks at number one in Ireland for Makeham and Clancy, and it's an anti-war song, and it really brings across the meaningless and the futility of war. It's called The Band Played Waltzing Matilda. Now when I was a young man, I carried me pack, and I lived the free life of the rover. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. And in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat, they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as the ship pulled away from the quay. Amid all the tears, flag waving and cheer, we sailed off for Gallipoli. Well, I remember that terrible day when our blood stained the sand and the water, and how in that hell that they called Suvla Bay, we were butchered like lambs of the slaughter. Johnny Tark, he was ready, oh, he primed himself well. He rained us with bullets, and he showered us with shell. And in 5 minutes flat, we were all blown to hell. Nearly blew us back home to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda when we stopped to bury our slain. We buried ours, and the Turks buried theirs. Then it started all over again. Those who are living just try to survive in that mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weary weeks I kept myself alive, though around me the corpses piled higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me arse overhead, and when I awoke in me hospital bed and saw what it had done, and I wished I were dead. Never knew there were worse things than dying. For no more I'll go waltzing Matilda all around the green bush far and near. And a humping pegs and its both legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. They collected the wounded, the crippled, the lame, and they shipped us back home to Australia. The armless, the legless, the blind, the insane, those proud wounded heroes of Suvla. And when the ship pulled into Circular Quay, I looked at the place where me legs used to be, and thanked Christ there was no one there waiting for me to grieve and to mourn and to pity. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as they carried us down the gangway. But nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared, and they turned all their faces away. So now, every April, I sit on my porch and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, renewing their dreams of past glory. I see the old men, all tired, stiff and sore, the weary old heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band plays Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. But year after year, more old men disappear, so that no one will march there at all. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, we'll come waltzing Matilda with me. And their ghosts may be heard as they march by the billabong. We'll come waltzing Matilda with me. Give an old hand there, folks. Give an old bit of art. Kevin Lynch, give an old hand.
It was I joined the flying column, was in 1916. In Cork with Sean Moylan, Tipperary with Dan Breen. I'm arrested by Free Staters and sentenced for to die. For trying to free my country, says the Galtee Mountain Boy. When we went across the valleys, we went over Hilltop's Green, where I met with Danny Lacy, Sean Hogan and Dan Breen. Sean Moylan and his gallantmen, they kept our flag flying high. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee Mountain Boy. Then we trekked the Wicklow Mountains, we were rebels on the run. While hunted night and morning, we were outlaws but free men. And we roamed the Dublin Mountain as the sun was shining high. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee Mountain Boy. Now I'm bidding farewell to old Clonmel, where I never will see no more. And to the Galtee Mountains, where oft time sheltered me, and the men who fought for their liberty, and who died without a sigh. Oh, may their cause be ne'er forgotten, said the Galtee Mountain Boy. May their cause be ne'er forgotten, said the Galtee Mountain Boy. Thank you very much, Dan Breen. Thank you.
That was old O'Manny, she's my 7-year-old niece. I bet you didn't know I was that old, huh? Okay, I'm going to continue with a song that was written by a man called Liam Riley, who played with a band for years called Bagatelle. And he wrote this song about a lady that came to Tralee a couple of years ago. He must have fallen in love with her. She was the Boston Rose. Now the autumn leaves are falling, and the tourists have all gone, and the children, they have all gone back to school, and my life is as it was before. I work 8 hours a day, but the company still making all the rules. With me all the day. her down in old Tranny, golden hair upon her head. I took her heart and she stole mine away. Goodbye, my Boston beauty. Farewell, my Boston rose. I'll wait for you, I'll think of you. No threat to you I'll pose. Goodbye, my Boston beauty. Farewell, my Boston rose. I wish that you were. There's a song we sang all summer in the bars of Dublin town. I can hear it on the factory radio, and the feelings I remember when I hear that simple tune makes me wonder if it really happened so. Why? So goodbye, my Boston beauty, until we meet again. And I'll keep the fire burning deep inside. Goodbye, my Boston beauty. Farewell, my Boston rose. I'll wait for I'll pose. Goodbye, my Boston beauty. Farewell, my Boston rose. I wish that you were here, but I know that's the way life goes. And some nights when I'm drinking and my friends have gathered round, well, just for fun, someone brings up your name. And I smile there with the rest of them. Oh, but I can't hear sound. I love you, but to them it's all the same. At nights when I'm alone, my love, you come in my mind, and visions flash upon that inward eye. Then I watch the moon there up above, but I can't hear sound. And I call to you as I go sailing by. So farewell, my Boston Rose. This time we have a request for another great old friend of mine to come up and sing a song, a great character, Richie Murphy. Give him an old hand there, folks. Man, Richie.
If I were a blackbird, I'd whistle and sing, and follow the ship that my true love sailed in. And on the top of rigging, Hi there, Bill, my dear, and a pillow my head on is the white bread. I am a young maiden, my story is sad. For once I was courted by a wholesaler lad. He courted me truly by night and by day, but now he has left me and run far away. He promised to take me to Donnybrook Fair, to buy me red ribbon, to tie up my hair. I know that someday he'll come back all the time, and then sure he'll make me his bonny young bride. His parents dislike me and would not agree that I and my sailor boy married should be. But let him deny me and say what they will, while there's blood in my body, he's the one I love still. If I were a blackbird, I'd whistle and sing, and follow the ship that my true love sailed in. And on the top of rigging, I there build my nest, and a pillow my head on is the white bread. Thank you.
Would you sing an old chorus with me? You would?
No.
Ah, Christ. Would you sing a chorus with me? This song is a special request for myself because when I was young and very young, and younger again is right, Paddy, all the girls were stone mad about me, but since I matured a bit, things have changed altogether. Like Yeats said, it changed utterly. And that's why this chorus is especially for myself. I'm fairly frustrated, I can tell you. It goes like this. Oh, I wish they'd do it now. Oh, I wish they'd do it now. For I have itches in my britches, and I wish they'd do it now. Would you sing that? Oh, I wish they'd do it now. Oh, I wish they'd do it now. For I have itches in my britches, and I wish they'd do it now. Great singers, but anything that you're going to do, whether it's drinking a pint or fighting or making love, you should go all the ways. Come on, sing the bloody song. Oh, I wish they'd do it now. Oh, I wish they'd do it now. For I have itches in me britches, and I wish they'd as another man. I was born in sweet Killarney one day when I was young, and that's the very reason why the Blarney's on me tongue. Now the night was cold and stormy, and the rain came pouring down, and the old nurse Julie Carney lived a long way out of town. So me father got the old junkie out, and off went with a crack, and with Julie up behind him, well he very soon came back. Oh boy, I was such a nice baby that the neighbours did allow. They brought the girls to kiss me, oh I wish they'd do it now. Oh I wish they'd do it now. Oh I wish they'd do it now. For I have itches in my britches, and I wish they'd do it now. Mayhem. At the age of 10 months final, all the likes you never did find. Me hair was black and glossy, and it hung in curls behind. The girls they used to throw me up and catch me like a ball, but I wouldn't let them do it now, for fear they'd let me fall. Ah, but when I started teething, oh, I'd bawl and make a row, and they'd roll me in their arms like the jizz. I wish they'd do it now. Oh, I wish they'd do it now. Oh, I wish they'd do it now. For I have itches in me britches, and I wish they'd do it now. So the summer time did come, me boys, and the bed did begin. The girls put on their bathing suits, and with them I'd lip in. I'd swim about upon their backs with wrinkles on me brow, and they'd wash me with the water like jizz. I wish they'd do it now. Oh, I wish they'd do it now. Oh, I wish they'd do it now. For I have itches in me britches, and I wish they'd do it now. So they fed me with a bottle in the most peculiar way. They rammed it down me throttle till I had to drink away. Then they'd rock me in a cradle till I kicked up a row. Then they'd take me into the bed with him. Oh, jeez. I do too. I wish they'd do it now. Oh, I wish they'd do it now. Oh, I wish they'd do it now. For I have itches in my britches, and I wish they'd do it now. Oh, I wish. And I wish they do it now. Thank you very much. We have a special request now for a very nice lady to sing a song for you. Mrs. Elliott. Give her a hand there. Mrs. Elliott.
I've met some folks who say that I'm a dreamer, and I've no doubt there's truth in what they say. For sure a body is bound to be a dreamer when all the things he loves are far away, and precious things are dreams unto an exile. They take him o'er a land across the sea, especially when it happens he's an exile from that dear lovely Isle of Innisfree. I wander o'er green hills to dreamy valleys, other land could know. I hear the birds make music clear for angels, and watch the rivers lapping as they flow, and then into my humble I wonder, my dear old home, I tenderly behold.
Me for this while ago. It's about a famous ambush that took place at Shannocashel in the parish of Kilmichael. Whilst we honour in song and in story the names of Pearse and MacBride, whose names are illumined in glory, but martyrs so long since have died. Forget not the boys at gallant and true, and they fought 'neath the green flag of Erin and conquered the red, white and blue. On the 28th day of November the Tans left the town of Macroom. They were seated in two Crossley tenders, unexpecting to meet with their doom. Very soon came to a stop, for they there met the boys of the column, who made a sheer sweep of the lot. So here's to the boys at Kilmichael, those brave lads so gallant and true. And they fought 'neath the green flag of Erin and conquered the red, white and blue. The sun in the west, it was sinking, was the eve of a cold winter's day, and the Tans, we were wearily waiting, sailed into the place where we lay. Then over the hills with the echo, the sound of the rifle had gone, and the flames from their lorries gave tidings that the boys of the column had won. Forget not the boys of Kilmichael, those brave lads so gallant and true. And they fought 'neath the green flag of Erin and conquered the red, white and blue. The lorries were ours before twilight, and tie over Dun Manway town, and our banner in triumph was waving to show that the Tans had gone down. We gathered our rifles and bayonets and soon left them blind. never drew rein till we halted at the faraway camp of Ranyawr. Forget not the boys at Kilmyra, those brave lads so gallant and true, and they fought neath the green flag of Erin and conquered the red, white and blue. So here's to the boys at Kilmyra, feared not the might of the foe, and they fought under bold Tommy Barry and laid all those blackened tans low. This time it's a request for Dinny Looney to sing a song.
The road, the pale moon was rising above the green mountain. The sun was declining beneath the blue sea. Here I strayed with my love to the pure crystal fountain that stands in the beautiful vale of Tralee. She was lovely and fair like the roses on summer, yet it was not her beauty alone that won me. Oh no, it was the truth in her eyes ever dawning that made me love Mary, the rose of Tralee. Her cool shade of evening, her mantle was spreading, and Mary, all smiling, sat listening to me. The moon to the valley, her pale red was shedding. When I won the heart of the rose of Tralee, she was lovely and fair like the roses on summer, yet it was not her beauty alone that won me. Oh no, it was the truth in her eyes ever dawning that made me love Mary, the rose of Tralee. She was lovely and fair like the roses on summer, yet it was not her beauty alone that won me. Oh no, it was the truth in her eyes ever dawning that made me love Mary, the rose of
Well, my lovely Dinah, a thousand times adieu. For we're going away from the holy ground and the girls we all love through. Over, and we fine girl you are. You blew that completely. Everyone is supposed to shout, fine girl you are. To see again the girls we love and the whole year. Now! And now the storm is raging, and we are far from the shore. And the good old ship is tossing about, and the rigging is all torn. And the secret of my mind, my love, you're the girl I do adore. And still I live in hopes to see the holy ground once. You're the girl I do adore, and still I live in hopes to see the holy ground once more. And now the storm is over, and we are safe and well. We will go into Paddy Cannon's pub, and we'll sit and drink like hell. Oh, we will drink strong ale and porter, and make the rafters roar. And when our money is all spent, we'll go to sea once more. You're the girl I do adore, and still I live in hopes to see the holy ground once more. You're the girl I do adore, to see the holy ground once more. Fine girl you are! Right. Miss Kenty.
Strangers, they have grown to be.
Fare thee well to you, my own true love. I am going far away, and I'm bound for California, and I know that I'll return someday. So fare thee well, my own true love, and when I return united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee.
Love cheating love.
I saved up my money to buy my sweetheart some flowers. First Saturday's date and I'm restlessly counting the hours. But today in the mail I received a short little note, and I broke down and cried at the message that her mother wrote. Marianne regrets she's unable to see you again. We're leaving for Europe next week, she'd be busy till then. I know that you love her, the poor boys don't fill in their plans. Goodbye to love, goodbye my sweet Marianne. Now a week have gone by, not a word ever heard since then. On the papers I read of the faraway places she'd been. My mind reads that letter and I cry for my Marianne. Marianne regrets she's unable to see you again. We're leaving for Europe next week, she'd be busy till then. I know that you love her, boys don't fill in their plans. Goodbye, true love. Goodbye, my sweet Marianne. Goodbye, true love. Goodbye, my sweet Marianne.
Okay, boys and girls. You might have a listen to... Is there any fans of the Irish soccer team here, no? No? Well, they beat England and Germany in 1988. And it's very appropriate as we start off in 1990 because we're all going to Italy this year, boy, huh? This is a song about one of the fans. His name was Joxer. A great crack when he went to Germany in June 1988. I suppose it's indicative of all the Irish fans that enjoyed themselves over there. And they showed up an awful lot of people, I remember. This fella's name was Joxer anyway. There's pieces of Match of the Day and every bloody thing thrown into this song. Have a listen to the words anyway. Which was in the year of 88 in the lovely month of June, when the gadflies they were swarming and dogs howling at the moon. With rosary beads and sandwiches for Stuttgart we began. Joxer packed his German phrase book and the jump leads for the van. Some of the lads had never been away from home before. It was the first time Whacker put his foot outside of Inchicore. Before we left for Europe, we knew we'd need a plan. We all agreed that Joxer was the man to drive the van. In Germany, the Autobahn was like the long way road. There was every make of car and van, all carrying the full load. For transits and Taiesis and the Bedford from Tralee. But the engine overheating from long haul and duty free. There were fans from Ballyfermot, Ballybuck and Ballymun. On the journey of a lifetime, and the crack was 91. Joxer met a German's daughter on the banks of the River Rhine. And he told her she'd be welcome in Ballyfermot anytime. As soon as we found Stuttgart, we put the wagons in a ring. Shano got out the banjo, Peter played the mandolin. There were fans there from everywhere, attracted by the sound of the first flag goal in Europe, and Joxer passed the flagon round. Well, the session, it soon ended when we finished all the stout. The air mattresses inflated and the sleeping bags rolled out. As one by one we fell asleep. Poor Joxer had a dream. He dreamt himself and Jackie Charlton sat down to pick the team. Joxer dreamt they both agreed on Paddy Bonner straight away, and Moe and Whelan and McGraw were certainly to play. But tempers they began to rise and patience weren't in. Jack wanted Cascarino, but Joxer wanted Quinn. Well, the dream turned into a nightmare. Joxer stuck the head in Jack, who wanted to bring Johnny Giles and Eamon Duffy back. Well, the cock crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill. Joxer woke up in his sleeping bag many miles from Spansel Hill. Next morning, none of the papers gave us the slightest chance. They said the English team would lead us on a merry dance. With Young and Jacks, the English fans for victory were set, until Ray Houghton got the ball and he stuck it in the net. What happened the next was history, brought tears to many eyes. That day will be the highlight of many people's lives. For Joxer climbed right over the top, and the last place he was seen was arm in arm with Jackie Charlton, singing Revenge for Skibbereen. Now Wacky's back in Inchicore, he's living with his mam, and Jack Charlton, he has been proclaimed an honorary Irishman. Do you remember the German's daughter on the banks of the River Rhine? She turned up in Ballyfermot last week and... Sing it for 1990. Hey, sirrah, sirrah. What a man, Connie. We're all off to Italy. We're all off to Italy. Hey, sirrah, sirrah. To Italy, que seras. Louder, come on, go all the ways this time. Whatever will be, we're all off to Italy, que seras, seras. All the sessions and the great sessions are in Patrick Callan's bar. Sing a song. We have a request for Pat Welsh to sing a song. Give him an old hand there, folks. Pat Welsh.
I am a sailor, you're my first mate. We signed on together, we coupled our fate. We hauled up our anchor, determined not to fail. The heart's treasure, together we set sail. No maps to guide us, we steered our own course. We rode out the storms when the winds were gale-force. We set out the doldrums and patience and hope. Working together, we learned how to cope. Life is an ocean, and love is a boat. In troubled waters, it keeps us afloat. When we started the voyage, there was just me and you. Gathered round us, we have our own crew. Together we're in this relationship. We built it with care to last the whole trip. Our two destinations of Martin and each other. navigating for the shores of the heart. Life is an ocean and love is a boat. In troubled waters, it keeps us afloat. When we started the voyage, there was just me and you. Now, gathered round us, we have our own crew.
I dream Mama walked up those heavenly stairs, and medals for mothers were given up there. They mentioned a million things Mom did for me, things I took for granted and never could see. If there's medals for mothers, for all how the deeds they have done, if there's medals for her love. If there's medals for mothers, for all the deeds they have done, if there's medals for
for a lot of people down there. A song written by Liam Riley, somebody was saying a while ago. And when you're living 2,500, 3,000 miles away from here, where I do, this song is known as the Anthem of the Irish. It goes something like this. I can hear the bells coming from this lonely waiting room, the purple voice singing in the rain. Not too long before they take us to the airport and the nice, and we'll get on board the transatlantic plane. For there's nothing left to stay for, we have no more left to change, and there isn't any work for us to do. So farewell, you boys and girls, now the bloody flight of pearls, our best acid ends up export to. It's not mother, fear or famine that makes us leave this time. We're not going to try and make our points usually. We've got brains and we've got vision. We've got education too, but we just can't turn away these precious years.
Let's hear you sing it.
For we walk the streets of Brooklyn, hell, the streets of Baltimore, and we meet at night in several Boston bars. We're the leaders of the future, but we're far away from home, and we dream of you beneath an Irish sky. As we look at every sunbeam, at the lady in the bay, as Manhattan turns to face another Sunday, we are wondering what you're doing to bring us all back home, as we look forward to another Monday. For it's not the work that scares us, we don't mind an honest job, and we know things will get better once again. So a thousand times a gin, we've got Bono and you too, and all we're missing is the Murphys and the rain.
I see you sing the last verse.
So switch off your new computers, for the writing's on the wall, where our living hands our fathers did before. Take a look at Dublin Airport and the port that leaves not one. There'll be no youth unemployment anymore. For we're over here in Queensland and in parts of New South Wales, where on the seas the airways and the bays. But when we see brighter days, cause big airplanes fly both ways, and we'll all be coming home to you again.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Joe Crowley, I think, is it? Come on, Joe.
Say a charge of the dough, but money we're
Johnny, we're still young. For the river never owned my heart and soul. Where the strawberry beds creep down to the beach, kiss away the worry from my brow. I love you well today, and I love you more tomorrow. If you ever love me, money, love me now. Yes, where the strawberry beds creep down to the beach, kiss away the worry from my brow. If you ever love me, money, love me now. Yes, if you ever love me, money, love me now.
Thank you. Sorry. I think I have a request the others who want to hear Ghost Riders in the Sky. Is that right? Nice. And I finish off with that. Right. Can I see we have quite a few singers here, I think. Fine. Be God, good. That's right. We're going off now for a cup of tea and the national anthem first and a cup of tea then and we'll start her off. I'd like to call two old friends of mine up here to finish off with me, Richie Murphy there and Kevin Lynch Beaches. Give them an old hand there to come up and join. Sing an old few songs before we go. Can we sing a few Paddy before we go? God bless it, will he come up? Come on. Well, I've a fine felt hat and a strong pair of brogues. I have rosin in my pocket for me and my fiddle strings and I've learned. What's wrong with you? I'm well prepared to ramble and must go. Well, there's a bruising wintry breeze blowing through the budding trees and I'm bound up me coat to keep me warm. But the days are on the mend and I'm on the road again. Snuggle close beneath my arm. I have a fine felt hat and a strong pair of brogues. I have rosin in me pocket for me bow, and me fiddle strings are new, and I've learned a tune or two, so I'm well prepared to ramble and must go. I have friends in every town as I ramble up and down, making music at the markets and the fairs. Through the donkeys and the creels and the farmers making deals and the yellow-headed tinker selling wares. I have a fine fellow
far before. And me fiddle strings of you, and I've learned a tune or two, so I'm well prepared to ramble and must go. Here's a hand to one and all, to the big and to the small, to the rich and poor alike and foe and friend. And when we return again, may our foes have turned to friends, and may peace and joy be with you until then. I've a fine felt hat and a strong pair of robes. I have rosin in me pocket far before. And me fiddle strings are new, and I've learned a tune or two, so I'm well prepared to ramble and must go. All of God's creatures have a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just tap their hands, a pause, or anything they got. All of God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just tap, keep it up now. Listen to the bass, it's the one on the bottom, where the bullfrog croaks and the hippopotamus moans and groans or defeats the dude. And the old cow just goes moo. And cats the thing on the middle, where the honeybee hums and the cricket fiddles, the donkey berets and the pony neighs, and the old great badger sighs. Oh, all God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just tap their hands, a pause, a running. Listen to the top where the little bird's singing on the melodies, and the high notes ringing, and the good owl cries over everything, and the blackbird disagrees. The fox and he's on his way, and the otter hasn't got much to say, and the porcupine talks to himself. Oh, all of God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just tap their hands, a pause or anything. It's a simple song, a little song, everywhere, by the ox and the fox and the grizzly bear, the grumpy alligator and the hog above, the sly old weasel and the turtle dove. All of God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just tap their hands, a pause, a ring. When boyhood's fire was in my blood, I read of ancient free men, of Greece and Rome, who bravely stood, 300 men and 3 men. And then I prayed I yet might see her fetters rent in twain, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again, a nation once again. Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. One for the road. A nation once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. Good night. Thanks very much, boys and girls. Thank you very much indeed. As a man there, he's after suffering with us all night. Dan Joe Kelleher there, our sound and picture engineer. Give him a big hand there, folks. Give him a big hand. Also, a special thank you to Patrick Callan there, who was the producer. Old Paddy. And thanks to everyone. We have to finish up. We have to.
What about poor Dan himself?
We have to leave you and love you, folks. No, you have to draw the line somewhere. We have to leave you. I'd love to, but time's up.
Yeah.
Thank you.